Good afternoon, how are you? I'm Kill the Vid. I'm your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. I'm back again with another edition of Let's Play Classic between Assassin's Creed Syndicate. This is going to be Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 15. It's been a while since I've been last played the game, and I've conquered a whole lot. There's been times in which the game would actually cut off due to a glitch, which is not supposed to happen even for a game that came out like 9 years ago. So we're going to continue on where I've left off, preferably with the story mode, but in future episodes of this specific game, there's going to be some DLC content that I'm going to actually explore even more. But I think that will either occur like after I finish the main story, or if I just want a little break in the storyline, I can just do the DLC straight away through the game. So if you haven't done so already, like, follow, and subscribe to the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, as I'll be putting out more additional Let's Play gaming livestream walkthroughs, such as Assassin's Creed Syndicate, Mad Max, Sleeping Dogs, and many others. So right now, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab what you need to grab. It's time for Let's Play Classic, featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate, right now on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Here we go. Now let's get it all set up. Put the screen properly. Kind of embarrassing that I'm doing this behind the scenes stuff right on live stream, but hey, it is what it is. Deal with it. Hope anyone's having a good afternoon, wherever you may be, or evening, morning. Because, you know, we're global with this whole thing. One thing about going live stream that depending on what you use, you can go anywhere in the world. You can broadcast from anywhere. In several continents, countries, many languages. I appreciate all the followers who've been following me so far on this journey. Shoulder's getting on my nerves. I just hope I don't have choppy frame rates this time. So of course I'm gonna go for like the full 3 hours. And then I'm gonna stream a little later in the evening at the usual time, which of course is 9 p.m. Eastern. Hope everyone can hear me. I hope you. One little thing. All right. So we're in Whitechapel. It was actually the first district I conquered in this game. This is getting peculiar and annoying. I do believe I have a necessary setting. Good, check, sucker. Oh, you want to start some? Nah, I don't think so.
Come along, we have work to do.
If I must.
And the most controversial thing about Assassin's Creed Syndicate is the use of firearms. This is the industrial age, you know. Kind of alternative history. Alternate history. So it is what it is. I'm gonna switch to the game screen. Let's see what we're gonna accomplish today. Now, when I'm trying to liberate Westminster, which is the most prestigious area, most prestigious district in the game, and also in real life, I always end up, the game ends up closing out. So I guess we'll try to give it a try. Or liberate whatever other remaining districts. Because if not, we'll just continue with the storyline. But here's one area that I have not. This evolves in the Westminster. Oh yeah, it's the Harrison guy. Harrison Hartley. Who's the target? Then there's this, there's this area. This one is a tough one, so I think let's go take it. I'm gonna fast travel. So we're looking, they're talking heavily guarded territory. Check. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. I hope the audio isn't bad. That sucks. That would suck really bad. I'm back in the Westminster, I believe. We're just gonna liberate this one area. Loot the sink. Oh. Oh yeah. Like, I think it's like near Buckingham Palace or whatever. The traditional British guards. As you would expect. Ooh! Right in the head, sucker. Oh yeah? Now let's run the bodies. What prizes do you hide? Oh, just a matter of getting inside. So I got a lot of weapons in my arsenal. It's a mind-altering drug that ultimately is fatal, but it causes enemies to attack other enemies. See that? The British guards, our palace guards, are fighting each other. When the drug wears off, unfortunately, it kills the subject.
This is your drug.
Yep, there it goes, dropping like a fly. It's lethal. Yep, he just croaks right on the spot. Good stealthy attacks. Rather than just going in there with guns and knife wielding. Not close enough. I would think if they see the bodies, they're gonna alert. Silent but deadly.
Hmm.
Good strategy. I advise getting out of sight the moment you use hallucinogenic darts on enemies. Nope, there's the other one dropping like a fly, as usual. Bye bye!
We drove you out here long ago! Go back to your frozen wasteland you fought so hard for! You're all ogres wearing buckles on your hands and feet.
Has psychoactive Ghosts, properties.
Demons, serpents.
And also fatal. So let it just take its course.
Plump geese! Is it Christmas already, my fine crispy lovelies?
Bye-bye. Oh, look.
God help me.
Watch this one.
I will see justice served for this.
No, you won't. Nighty night. Sucker. Oh, look, there's another one. And dropping the British Empire's finest. I would have loved to see some female British guards. Nighty night. Looking rather dreadful. Yep, they're everywhere, heavily guarded. As I can expect. Kick ass.
Have
I'm the king of the cucumbers. The salmon is mine. You don't think I know what you've been doing? Slicing me up into little pieces. I've only made into a finger sandwich. The salmon is mine.
Rocky, Rogan. Staggers. Trespasser! That'll shut you up. Now maybe we can create a little psychological warfare by dropping the body in front of everybody. The body. So we're gonna peep in, we're gonna sneak in the window. Bye-bye.
won't find him here. Back to work. He's not supposed to be here! I see the light!
You don't see shit. Sucker. You can use the smoke bombs to cause a diversion. Hey boy. Watch this. Drop the body. Drop the body! Go the body! Out you go! I find the British accent interesting.
Did you come?
What is the meaning of this? Why are you here?
Thief! Here, enjoy that. What in the devil is he doing?
And who are you when you're at home? The salmon is mine.
Oh, there he goes.
Bye bye, sucker.
He stole his pocketbook. Wonder you got anything to say.
What you got to say?
And the town's full of snitches. There's been a murder! All I got enough is the knife, the smoke bombs, and the Voltaic bombs. They're good for like multiple enemies. Let's root this entire area. Been here before. So we're just gonna take on all the enemies or whatever. Whatever I need to do.
it.
Take that, sucker. Now run your shit. Run your shit. Oof. Yep, Buckingham Palace. The historic Buckingham Palace. Wonder if there's anything that's up. Cargo hijack, yes. Guess we'll do that. Or we could try to fight club. They do have carriage races, which are kind of boring as shit. I'm just gonna put it out there and just say it, be honest. There's only those two enemies left. I guess I'll just whack them. Let's see what happens. Here he comes. Sneak attack.
Teach this clot a lesson.
Smash. This will fast travel. Check on the save. Look at the main story. Fast travel to the train. Gonna take a brief break. I'll be back. This is the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch chat.
Okay, I'm back.
Let's continue on, shall we? Okay, now it's running much better, much smoother.
If the police don't take the body, the rats will.
Down to your grave.
Oh, look. They want to challenge you. Take him out, please. The Blighter's gang is completely powerless. And our gang is getting stronger. The Rooks, that is. So let's get along, shall we?
Won't bite that now, will ya?
Everybody load up.
I think this one took a shot at me once. Serves you right.
Check the nearby shop. What are we gonna do? Whatever it takes to liberate. Or we're gonna do the story missions. So this one we do as Eevee, so we'll go along with that. If we can fast travel, we'll do that. That's even better. So for those who are not familiar with Assassin's Creed Syndicate, you get to play as twin assassins Jacob and Eevee Fry in London, 1868, amidst of the beginning of the Industrial Revolution in the world, but particularly in the UK. Your main nemesis is Crawford Sterrick. Geronimo! Welcome.
Let's have a salvo.
Take his ass out. Smoke him.
Bloody well right.
wreak havoc, shall we?
Stirring up no more trouble.
So you can have up to 5 members in your gang. I need to top up my
London.
Is he having a laugh?
Go over the bodies, loot them of their personal effects. Hey, fucker. Oh, sorry. I shot him. That was an accident. Shot my own gang member. Sorry. So sorry.
One less. Serves you bloody well right.
Oh, look.
Standing by is a fire like a bit. Just give me a nod. I'll back you up if you're an A bother jacket.
Let's go find the merchant. Need a bit of topping up. I can do it later as Eevee.
I will not build a single bus for you criminals.
Well, you'll do as we say, Bailey. Or we're gonna have to pay you and your family a visit.
You leave them be.
Better catch up before I fail.
Here now.
Ah, look at that. Take that. Ally's doing well when it comes to health. Everybody get in.
Any goings on? Come on. Take deep breaths. They're gone.
No, not for long. They'll hurt my kids. I don't know what to do.
Tell me why you've got the writers after you.
General Omnibus. But those
got hold of the deed to cut away transport. We need it to begin our company.
Mr. Bailey, I am Miss Fry. Consider me an ally to your cause.
Too bad there's no horn or bell, because this is 1868. This is horse and carriage. Still, I don't want to run random people over. Get out the way, man.
Fire!
Sucker. Excuse me a moment.
You're not looking so tough now, are you?
Trying to make less noise as possible, draw less attention. Oh, so much for that. Bye, babe. Let the target exit. Good.
That is a door nail.
Loot the bodies.
Good riddance. I think this one took a shot at me once. Serves you right.
We'll bite back now, do you?
Let's take out the enemies first.
Your ass. Gotcha. Gotcha, sucker. Pop, pop,
there you are. She's good as dead. I'm gonna grind your bones, lady.
You ain't gonna do shit. Oh, just whooping your ass, killing you.
Soften it up.
You got smoke, sucker.
Follow if you need me, Mom.
Return the deed. Get in it. Get in there, everybody. I actually got this game for free in spite of, you know, downloading Red Dead Redemption 2, but I couldn't play it But this is kind of the closest thing I'm going to get to a period era action adventure platform game with horses and guns. Go the worlds of Red Dead Redemption 2 and Assassin's Creed Syndicate are way different. Even though they, like I said, they got horses and guns.
Down.
You have top up.
I'll come over there and settle you personally.
You want a hand, David?
Oh, you ain't gonna do shit. Meanwhile, I come to buy.
You have excellent eyes.
Get that ass.
You can do better than that.
Yeah, like this. That's some ass kicking. Stop, thief!
I think this one took a shot at me once. Serves you right.
Loot these bodies.
Stop that pilferer! Unhand that man's wallet!
I like when they say unhand. Unhand her, you varlet!
I'll find out where you're buried. Dance or you'll cry.
There's been a murder!
One less to deal with.
It's a murder. Won't bite that now, will you? I think this one took a shot at me once.
Everybody in there?
Stop, you varlet! Gotta find another way in. Okay, yeah, that works.
Whoa there.
They can get gotta through go. There. Road closed my eyes. I guess it is closed. Let's ram it.
Easy, easy.
Okay. Possess. No, we're not stuck. Okay, good.
There you go. Here now. Come on.
Easy, I'll just get out. It was meant for me to get out. Everybody out.
What's the order of the day, Frog?
Lisa muscle ready if you need help,
baby. Return to the deeds.
I sent Rothman a message. You and your family are safe.
Oh, you are blooming brilliant.
The founding members of the London General Omnibus Company. Good, moral men. All of them. We'll have buses rolling before you know it. Thank you, Miss Fry.
My pleasure.
Yep, and I met the criteria too. Let's rate it. So I've unlocked a new inventory item, or a weapon, or whatever. Let's see what I own. Yeah, a new gauntlet. Here's a schematic for it. Let's craft it. Yep, ready to craft. It's this one right here. A solid, good-looking gauntlet. Can't go wrong with leather accents. Crafting equipment. Now, compared to other gauntlets, should have upgraded everything. Oh. I have to find a special schematic for this. So, going into my inventory for Assassin's Gauntlets. This one, oh, is an upgrade. It's upgraded. Unlock its, you know, effectiveness. The legendary gauntlet. This might be the prime one. We want the one that the best gauntlet. So, compared to this, legendary assassin's gauntlet and the Nautilus, we'll go with that, I guess. Now, when it comes to capes, I got some cape upgrades. Why not? Purchase. Blackjack cloak. These capes also have special abilities. So we're gonna upgrade them all. Especially when it comes to stealth and effective gameplay. They enhance the gameplay mechanics, giving the player character the advantage. So let's upgrade them all. As an example, the killer's lace cloak says here, the loose weave of this cloak will soften the sound of your approach. In other words, when using stealth, it alleviates the noise you make before you incapacitate an enemy. Lady Vanola's cloak. Let's upgrade all these cloaks. Now when it comes to Jacob, the twin, the male twin, he's got capes. Stormy Night cloak. It says here, a cloak Edward Bowler Linton would have worn with pride. Ideal for those dark nights when the rain falls in torrents. Anytime you see a monetary value on an item, that means it's ready to buy. That is as long as you have enough funds to cover it, to do the upgrade or the purchase. The ones that you don't see that are faded out, you can unlock when you progress in the story or when you do a specific mission. Then it becomes available. Orange silk. The Netherlands flourished as an empire in part because of their silk weavers. This cloak is a showcase of Dutch expertise. The blackjack cloak. For those of us who would have ever thought, I like the British flag, if only it came in black. So it's the blackjack cloak, referring to, of course, the Union Jack, which is the official flag of the United Kingdom, or Great Britain. It's called the Union Jack. Count's cloak. Guess we'll wear that. Then they got outfits. Nighthawk. Chinese. I like this one, but you can also change the color. Lady Mary. Like this, pretty regal. Tope or top. You hear that slapping sound? It's because the A button on my PC controller keeps getting stuck. And I have to tap it on the side like a baby's bottom after they've come out of the womb during a delivery. Got to give it a good resounding slap. So, bear in mind of the noise. I might even gonna need an upgrade. Then of course you've got weapons upgrades. Want the best I'm gonna need some upgrades. I mean, I need to top up my my gear.
Down, girl. Easy.
Hello? Someone wants to start something.
Oh, there's nothing I can do.
Right for the medical college, soon. My hand has a mind of its own. It's compelling.
No one will help you now.
I'm sorry. Sorry. It's not me, I swear.
All right, it is. It is me.
No!
She can't take us.
Hold on.
Smoking, please. Thank
you. It's a door nail.
Oh, the train safe is approaching full. Well, let it get full all the way and then I'll empty it out. I wanted to have a full safe always. Now, let's go top up. Okay. Well, this is on the way, so I guess we're gonna fast travel. Okay, back, so now you can see my face. So that's gonna be the next mission, or sequences they were preferred to call it. But first, need to top off my gear. Oops, that was dumb. Didn't mean to do that. I killed her. So, these are like some virtual reenactments in the form of sequences, like going back in time, almost like AR meets virtual reality. Because this is going in the past, but in the present, there's a group of researchers they're using this technology to go through and probably right the wrongs of history. To a point. I did watch the theatrical version, the film adaptation of Assassin's Creed, but I really couldn't get into it. But it stars Michael Fassbender, who played Magneto in the X-Men movies.
I require your help.
Oh yeah, just the person needs.
Come back again, by all means.
Off we go.
There must be something of interest here.
So there's some street performers. Here comes the carriage. Off we go. So I can hold up 8 hallucinogenic darts, 33 knives, 9 smoke bombs, and 9 voltaic bombs, as well as 5 meds, 5 special medicines. Oh, let's go.
Atta girl. Come on!
This one you get to play as Jacob. As he's the one that does all the killing. He's the muscle.
There you are. Slowly.
While Evie is about the investigation and the stealth. Her approach is stealthy. Whereas her brother Jacob's approach to the missions usually involve physical, up close and personal, violent contact.
There you go.
Which usually results in enemies being defeated bloodily. If that's a word. Violent.
Go on.
Using the ego vision to locate the golden chest, which means something of great value is in it. Apart from the regular chest, some special item is usually in the golden chest. Okay. There's a chest there. But there's the golden one right there. That's the one we want. Okay, here we go. Let's get it.
This leaving's fine. Just give me the note if you need backup.
Maybe they work the same way as those fire pits when you use a hallucinogenic dart. It creates a chemical that turns everyone within the vicinity into psychotic crazies. It's like a train station from the turn of the century. Where this game takes place. Okay, here's a chest. Open it up. What? See what Cracker Jack prize you have inside. Okay. Now we'll go find the other chest. Find the door. Here's the lockpick. Oh, there it is. Oh, no. Messages. Okay. Chimera gauntlet schematic. Okay. Let's do that. Fearsome weapon and a terrifying tool. A mythic beast of tremendous power. Incidentally, have you ever looked up genetic chimeras? It's not related to this gauntlet, but it's fascinating stuff. Now you can upgrade it. I always do. I typically do. Not always. After doing the Jacob mission, I'm gonna check on the safe. It's not bad to walk. But if I was going to a faraway district, of course I would take a horse and buggy. But in this case, I'm right at the location. Oh, it's Edward again. A bad penny. Jacob prepares to enter the Bank of England, stop the robbery, and eliminate two penny. Synchronization bonus, 125 pounds. And 150 XP. Rewards, 2,490 pounds. And 3,500 XP and outfits Master Assassin. So I get to switch back to Jacob. Better half. Or the other half.
Well, what say you?
You're not gonna like it.
Now, see here. I am graced with the Abilene family's robust constitution.
Two pennies robbing the Bank of England.
The governor of the bank. I think I might need to sit down.
There's no time for that. Bastard's probably deep in the vault by now.
However you get in, I don't want to know.
Of course. But do you know how I can get in?
So, it's a matter of preventing the robbery of the Bank of England organized by the Blighters.
The bank is designed to protect England's gold reserves. A fortress, guarded under lock and key. There is the bank manager, Mr. Osborne. Only he is allowed free access to the vault. You can spot him near the entrance.
I guess we're probably trying to rob it ourselves.
And, oh yes. One man keeps a close watch on the vault door.
Definitely gonna take his ass
like a hawk. If he sees you, he's sure to seal it. The guard captain, Gus Howard, knows Twopenny well. He is in on this, I'm certain.
So you gotta take those two out at the very least. Is a unique stealth opportunity?
Mr. Fry.
A unique opportunity and a kill
use discretion. The only way to implicate Twopenny is to catch him in the act. Do not jeopardize him.
And
no big displays.
Banker
this
is the guy.
Is the Bank of England.
So he needs, which is to say he needs to be alive.
If you encounter any trouble, I'll be in the atrium. In disguise.
Twopenny won't be leaving that vault.
Assassinate Philip Twopenny. Explore the area. Identify opportunities. The bank manager, stealth opportunity. The head of security, unique kill opportunity. The vault watcher, assistance opportunity. Gonna be right back. Alright, I'm back. It's gonna be the last hour of the stream for Assassin's Creed Syndicate on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And if you like the content I am bringing you, I would gladly appreciate if you would like, follow, comment, and subscribe to the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, as I'll be putting out more Let's Plays and 2024 and beyond. And if you'd like to contribute to the channel, I do have a Patreon listed in the description. I would appreciate that as well. And now, continuing with Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. So, to recap, I'm about to do a mission in which it has to do with the Bank of England that's about to get robbed, and I have to take out the conspirators. So I have three opportunities: a kill opportunity, a stealth opportunity, and an assistance opportunity. But the first thing I need to do is locate the secret passage, because as I was told by Edward, it is heavily guarded. Edward Aberling, the chief of police, it's heavily guarded. And I am to deter the robbery. So it's kind of like being in the good graces of law enforcement, of the law. Despite the fact that I'm a reprobate. So I definitely want to use those opportunities before I take out the target. But there's two of us. What do you call it? Like, the one main guy cannot be spotted, otherwise this whole thing is off, and it'll be all for nothing. So, this has multiple entry zones, but here's the target identify. So, this is the head of security. So it says here, unlocks unique kill, must know two petty's weaknesses. Strategy is to have him kidnapped. So we'll kidnap the head of security first. Or we take out the other person, who is the one who whole thing. So let's get some intel. This is the Vault Watcher. Killing him will keep the vault open. He closes the vault door at the first sign of trouble. Strategy, kill the vault watcher. So let's just take his ass out first. Take out the vault watcher first. And then kidnap the head of security. We gotta watch out for guards. Gotta make myself inside. Oh, this entry here. We want that guy. So, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna create one diversionary tactic. And let's let them at each other as a diversion. And then I need to get closer to target and take them out. At least one of them. So much for that. It looks like he killed the Vault Watcher. Just let them beat the shit out of each other. Now we get the head of security. Oh wait, the person guy is still... Oh, he's still around, so let's go. He's still on the target. Gotta open the vault door. That's the guy we gotta whack. Love when nature just takes its course. I think we'll use a smoke bomb this time. Aha, that's perfect. Works for me. Use a smoke bomb and it'll stealth kill his ass.
Fancy. Fitting for two pennies, too.
Let's get that out.
The official bank tour is leaving soon. Last chance to join our group and learn of the great wonders of the banking world.
Let's not foul this up. Get the prick. Fine.
Last chance for the tour. See the inner workings of this thrilling marvel of commerce.
Good place to hide. Get to the vault. So he's definitely gone, so let's open it up. Open sesame! Now we'll get the guy. Vault door's been opened. Good. Now let's go get the head of security. I'm gonna abduct him.
Where is Jupani?
Please! I have a family. He's in the vault ogling his priceless paintings.
Oh yeah? Well good, let's go there. Unique kill available, huh? Listen. Play it cool, man. You try anything, you're dead. Don't try to grow a brain. I get to take him out. Yes. But still, I have to cart the body though, so I have to take him out once I get close. Don't get cute, buddy. Down we go. Oh, sorry, you gotta go. Sorry, buddy, you gotta go. Oh, so they're down here. Huh? Here's what we're gonna do. What are the Templars?
Hurry now, you will get your cut.
It hurts!
The rich!
Pretty distraction.
Send him to his grave!
Oh, shit!
Bye, fucker.
You've stolen your last shilling from the people of London.
Those animals squander their savings. We are the experts in investment. Nothing would be built or improved. Nothing would rise above the muck without our hand guiding. No creating the future. They benefit as much as they're worth.
It is their city, not yours.
Without our investments, there would be no city.
For the love of money.
For the path of the dead.
Now let's get the hell out of here. Bye bye, fuckers. Good hasty retreat. Catch me now, fuckers. Oh, wait, there we are. Hello. Good boy. Check, bitch. Cool like that. Got their butts in the air.
Murder! Murder!
Thank goodness, the police! We're saved!
Oh, you're not.
Arrest them all for robbing the people of England.
The conspirators.
The Bank of England is closed until further notice.
Master's assassin out. No, better check on the safe. What's it gotta do out there? So I'm down to the last half hour of this stream.
The currency, a laughing stock. Inflation out of control, twopenny brutally murdered.
And yet Parliament does nothing.
This is the enemy, will be defeated, Crawford Sterrick.
That buffoon Disraeli shall be taken care of. It has been arranged, upon my honor.
Your honor carries little weight.
How dare you, sir!
The poor people of this city have suffered enough.
Like he's about to kill somebody.
Today I granted a significant rise to my staff in order to counter inflation.
What?
I would supply all of London if I could. Meanwhile, you sit in your club and wax poetic with promises your honor cannot pay. Your family's fortune, however. I wonder what they would offer to keep your record out of the newspapers.
Blackmail.
About the same as Disraeli would offer for your balls, I'd wager. But let's be generous. Why limit ourselves to one or the other when we can have it all? What say you, sir? Shall I come collect? No more dallying. The halls of Parliament must be free to govern. Again. Understood? You may see yourself out.
That'll be all. Get the fuck out. That'll be all. Get the fuck out. So we're shitting on his plans. At least I am. With Assassin's Creed Syndicate as Jacob and Evie Fry. So we're down to sequence 7. I think there's about 2 more. So this is sequence 7. Let's go look at it. All is fair in politics. Sequence 7. Jacob and Evie have killed 2 of Crawford Sterrick's agents, Philip Twopenny and Lucy Thorne, but the Templars are far from defeated. A conspiracy to assassinate the Prime Minister takes Jacob to the Houses of Parliament, and despite Evie's triumph over Lucy Thorne, the quest for the Shroud of Eden takes a dramatic turn. That's the next chapter.
Dear Mr. Sterrick, men hired. Strike tomorrow. Disraeli's death will stall Corrupt Practices Act indefinitely.
But Disraeli is the Prime Minister.
Will be far more pliable. May the father, etc., be.
This is interesting. I'm an assassin.
So Sterrick's got his finger planning, in politics, has he?
Planning to prevent the assassination club of a high-ranking prime
find
minister.
Out who B is.
The
tread
delicately ambassador around of Parliament. The UK.
As if I don't usually.
Your indiscretion at the bank of England caused British currency to nearly collapse.
Nearly is the operative word. Speaking of collapses, what of the key you found that unlocks very little?
Henry took it for research. I am confident that the vault is ours.
Nearly ours, Evie. Nearly.
Ooh, I finally get some additional helix points. About freaking time. Let's get a preview of what's next. So, change of plan, sequence 7. Schematic, purple vengeance schematic. Must be a special outfit or a weapon. Some salt. Meanwhile, let's get to the train. There's another part of the sequence as well. I can do this in any order. This one is cold. Let's get to the train. Gotta empty the bolt. So the last 25 minutes of the stream. Workers commuted by omnibus, by steamer along the Silent Highway, the Thames, and by Shank's Mare or the Marrowbone Stage. I should have read that much faster. Okay. Forget it. Now let's empty out the safe. Huh, 16,000, over 16,000 pounds. Okay. I'll take that. Robert Topping?
I thought I'd stop by for a visit, my lord.
The bookkeeper. Our bookkeeper.
You're a bit of a night owl, eh, Governor?
So our base of operations is this train that we got from Rexford. One of the gang leaders of Whitechapel. We took him out and in return, we got the train as our mobile base of operations. Let's see what's next. Oh yeah, let's check out the unlocked outfit. Jacob needs some new gear anyway. Huntsman? I don't want to make you look like Sherlock Holmes. Ezio? Edward? Maximum Dracula? Master Assassin. Yes, I'll take it. Look like a badass. Oh, so I don't need to upgrade it, so let's change the color. And a new belt. While Evie has upgradable cloaks, Jacob has upgradable belts. We're gonna take, let's see what's the best powerful belt we've got. Master Assassin, we'll take that. Oh, I think I'm already equipped. Yeah, I'm equipped with it. Chimera. A fearsome weapon. Oh yeah, I already mentioned it. Oh yeah, there's that other thing. The East Door. I'm at 300 helix. So, with the helix points, I have the option of getting an additional money. But I want to unlock crafting if I'm able to. But you gotta have 750 at least. XP boost. But you gotta have 400. Crafting resources. Do that. Done. When you see the anvil in black, it means certain items are ready to be crafted. Yep, ready to go. So what's going on with, I guess, the old stuff? I'm doing well with the conquest, except this little glitch that messes me up and restarts the game, unfortunately. Perks tracker. 68% through with the story. So there's at least about 9 sequences. So I'm only got 3 left. So look on the map. Okay, here's me. Mission for Jacob. But first, I need to do a quick travel. Okay, that's good. Train station. Westminster. Perform a chain tool combo. X, Y, X, Y, X. X, Y, X, Y, X. Gotta remember that. So it's the last 15 minutes of the stream. Right, let's roll.
Transformed by this magical invention.
Night goilers. Yeah.
Draw your weapons and fire.
Smoke his ass. Good job. Kick his ass.
That's the way.
Easy, girl. Easy.
So in the sequence brief, the highlight of sequence 7 is to prevent the assassination of a prime minister. Sequence 7, plain politics. Jacob hunts for Prime Minister Disraeli at the Sinopian Club to trace the mysterious bee, the Sinopian Club to trace the mysterious bee who is planning Disraeli's assassination. Get it on.
All right, B. Who are you and what's your game?
Reach the Sinopian. Sinopian Club. Come on, crew. We're gonna go top side. Top side, folks.
heavily guarded. I love this strategy. Let them clobber this divide and clobber. Let them clobber the shit out of each other. Let them clobber each other. Do not kill any guards.
Well, if it isn't my dear old chum, Mr. Disraeli. Now, Prime Minister, which of your friends is about to stab you in the back?
We're not to kill any guards.
Corrupt practices bill is a vital step in reforming our government. If the majority party is allowed to dictate results of contested elections, we can scarcely call ourselves free.
Oh, great. We can scarcely call ourselves free. It alerted. Oh, great. Next time, I'm going to have to do it from a safe spy from a safe distance. Hello. We're approaching. So I'm approaching the last 8 minutes of this stream. I want to thank everyone watching this on replay. I'm very confident of this series. And it's actually 2023 is my first year streaming and doing gaming walkthroughs. And it's been a good ride, and it's still going. So I'm going to attempt just to do this one more time, and then I'm going to end the stream. So, I'm going to do this from a safe distance.
Well, if it isn't my dear old chum, Mr. Disraeli. Now, Prime Minister, which of your friends is about to stab you in the back?
So, try not to draw any attention and blow my cover.
Bravo, Lord Cardigan, Martin.
really see fit to recognize my achievement. Perhaps with Victoria Cross, I'm certain it would provide a much-needed
boost. The Corrupt Practices Bill is a vital step in reforming our government. If the majority party is allowed to dictate the results of contested elections, we can scarcely call ourselves free.
If we yield up our rights bit by bit to the courts, we can scarcely call ourselves free, sir.
This is so like you, Gladstone. You would rather throw your body upon the gears of progress than surrender one iota of power.
He's not supposed to be here! He's playing silly buggers, if you want.
I guess I fouled that one, huh? I guess I'll do it one more time. I guess I just had to move around and stay out of the sight of the bobbies or the constables, as they're called, the constables.
Well, if it isn't my dear old chum, Mr. Disraeli. Now, Prime Minister, which of your friends is about to stab you in the back?
The Corrupt Practices Bill is a vital step in reforming our government. If the majority party is allowed to dictate the results of contested elections, we can scarcely call ourselves free.
If we yield up our rights bit by bit to the courts, we can scarcely call ourselves free, sir.
This is so like you, Gladstone. You would rather throw your body upon the gears of progress than surrender one iota of power.
By God, Disraeli, you are a fool. I'll not stand idly by and watch you drag parliamentary privilege through the mud.
No, certainly not. You'd rather return us to the yoke of tyranny?
Shit.
We could repeal Magna Carta and return the crown to the...
If I had to kill a cop, I'll kill a cop. Oh. That's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. If you like the content I'm bringing you, why not like, comment, share, follow, and subscribe to the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, as I'll be bringing more Let's Play Gaming livestream walkthroughs such as for Assassin's Creed Syndicate, Mad Max, Sleeping Dogs, and many others. Until then, I'm Kill the Vid. For the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, and please stay safe.